What's up, guys? It's Tyrese Maxey here. Finals media day in the Bay Area. Three things I do before I get ready. I always wake up in the morning, call my mom, try to get a good breakfast, and then do a little meditation, and then we get ready. Got some fits for you right here. White Montclair polo, and then I got the Montclair shoes. These braces are kind of a big deal. I wear them literally every day. Doesn't matter what I'm wearing. As a competitor, you know, I really wish I was here playing. I've always wanted to be, when I get done playing, like a broadcaster and a commentator, so it'd be good practice.
About that time to go.
Bye-bye.
Look at him. Y'all see him?
Oh, no. Okay. What do you? What's the most memorable part so far?
Mr. Peyton Pritchard here, Oregon's finest. How's it feel to be a finalist, man?
It's unbelievable, man.
Thanks, man.
I love team, man. I love team.